Good morning, I'm Lucía Martín. I am here in the National Gallery. I am here in Dublin because I am in the project from UK Erasmus Plus. I need to show this vision for important picture. This is picture is Francis Wheatley. Francis Wheatley was from London. He is 1980. My partner Carol continue to exposition.
Hi, my name is Carol. I continue to the description of the picture. This picture, the name's picture, is the Dublin volunteers on college day. In this picture, you can see some volunteers from Dublin. These volunteers were mentioned by the Protestant ascendancy. We were around the statue of the Gibbons King, and they were celebrating the birth of William III.
Thank you so much.